this some pictures. We have encountered a traffic delay